Thanks for joining me. This is the WH Game Hideout, and this is more of Mad Max in 3D. Streaming on Twitch. Alright. I already beat these guys up. Oh no, they beat me up. I remember now. Wow, that was nice. Why would you die for me? What the heck is this kind of insanity? Ow. Get my weapons. Speaking of weapons, I have no bullets. Speaking of weapons, let me just get the crap beat out of me. Take the can? What the heck? These people really are insane. Ow. That hurts. Somehow I don't think I should be on this bridge while I'm fighting these guys. Yeah, I'm trying to get through, guys. Let me through. Alright, come on over here. There we go. That's better. Ooh, you guys have oil? I had no idea. I'm mad raging. Am I really? Kinda looks like it. Ow. What did I say about the Y button? I said I didn't want to use it. Because it doesn't seem to work. But rolling does. Bam! Gotcha. Oh. You ain't dead yet. Hey, I leveled up. Roadkill. Hey, he's got some loot. Yeah, it's probably not the best thing to be fighting on a bridge, that's for sure. Alright. Let's see what else they have in this compound. Anything around the corner? Ooh, look at that! A weird looking sticker on the wall. It kind of sticks out in 3D, which shouldn't happen, but whatever. Things ain't perfect. Alright. Let's see what we've got over here. Got another ladder. There's the oil pump. I'm supposed to destroy that, I think. Ooh, what is this? Water! Thank you very much. Just getting a bunch of water. I think I'll drink some, actually. 10% bonus water. So I leveled up my water ability. Can I fill some more?
That's all for now.
Yeah, I figured it was empty. Oh, it magically fills itself up. Especially after I beat everybody up and... or killed them or whatever. Yeah, that would make more sense. Alright. What do we do? What do we do? Oh yeah, you gotta go get... yeah, this is the same old thing. So you gotta go over here, get a gas tank. Alright. Yeah, we did this before. Cool. Alright. Do I ignite it here or do I put it here? I think I ignite it here. And he automatically blows it up. Okay, cool. Chris's water.
Yes, I did it. I blew the skull apart.
All right, now, next. Zip. How come I can't use my gun as a melee weapon? Ooh, who are these guys? Oh, these are guys that are, like, from Jeet's place. Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to beat you up. Is there anything else I forgot? What is this? Whoops. Sorry, if I wasn't supposed to do that. Guys, could you come over here and fix this now? Thanks. All right, what's next?
There you are.
Mm-hmm. Miss me? You didn't miss that. Oh, I thought I could go right through. What roadkill? Oh, there they are. That guy's got eagle eyes, man. Whoa. Hey, I actually hit the nitro, and I don't know how I did it. I think it had something to do with the B button, or the A button, or some button. Nah, of course that handle wasn't important. Wouldn't have even been there. Why do we even have that handle? Find the required car body. Oh, is that what we're doing?
Get down, a marksman!
Yeah, I'm gonna get down in the vehicle while I'm driving. Or did you, or were you referring to that disco? Wahoo! What you gonna do? I'm gonna get down. Are these guys friendly? I don't know. Oh, I thought those were guys too, but apparently it's just stuff. Stuff on the side of the road. Oh yeah, we could have used that to build a fish tank.
Oh, fast.
This ain't gonna be pretty. Ah, I told you to hold fast. You held slow. There. All right, next. Ah. Come on. Yeah, got that guy. For some reason he doesn't like it. Alright. See what you can do. No, I'm gonna die. Alright, I'm out of here. Come on guys, fight fair. I am getting down. Hey, I can steal their car. Brilliant. So that's why the game does that. That way I don't die. Let's go. Wow, I don't like that monster truck or whatever. Dang it. They took my wheel away. Uh-oh. Now I gotta... Oh. I'm out. Goodbye. Hey, there's my wheel. Okay, so where's my car? Hello? Oh no, they killed Chumbucket! Oh no, that's not Chumbucket! Hey, there's some weapons! Pick up a weapon. Ooh, it's a harpoon! Ugh! Yeah, apparently you can take the weapons! Or the enemy vehicles, yeah, and use them against them. And you can also die. Oh, there's that guy. I think he's supposed to be the guy that was in the movie, but he's younger in this game or something. I don't know if the tire was that big. Aw, man, that guy's gone crazy. Oh wait, he already was.
I think the profane camps of the Scrotus Hordes should be destroyed!
Don't say that- oh, never mind. Oh, it's that wreck. Well, darn.
Get out there and fix it.
I just destroy the car and then you go out there and fix it all the time, alright? That's a good deal, right?
Uh-oh. One blast of the fuel and he's parked.
Ah. Oh, yeah. Got those guys anyway. Alright. Got him. Whew. Now let's get out of here. I'm sure there'll be more.
Oh, look at that ugly thing.
What ugly? Oh. You and your scarecrows. Oh, I have to jump a ramp to get over there. This guy is obsessed with scarecrows. It's like he's seen The Wizard of Oz 1,000 times or something. Uh-oh, I don't know how to do nitro!
Be careful! She's tough, but also sensitive!
I forgot how to do nitro. Alright, let me look up how to do nitro. Sorry about that. Nitro. Where is it? Nitro. Doesn't say anything about nitro. I think it just happens sometimes. They told me early in the game how to do nitro. I'm gonna have to look it up, I guess. Oh well. Forget your scarecrow. Go fix the engine. Oh, he doesn't want to fix it. Oh, I see. He won't fix it unless I stop for a moment. Okay, cool. Just stop here for an engine break. Are you alright up there? Looks like right inside there. It looks like I've got a Slurpee and maybe, I don't know what's in there. Alright, that's enough. Let's keep going. I see a scarecrow over there. Thought I tore that one down. What is this? What? I can be kind to these guys?
Stay. Guard the car.
Water. It's full. Please.
Nomads.
Yes. Water.
Nitro.
Yes, my
not excuse
too
me.
Long ago. I'll remember this.
I should have hit the cough button. Where's the cough button? I'm gonna have to look up the cough button, guys. Sorry about that. Oh, this scarecrow is special. It's got little barriers around it. Let's see if I can get it. Aw, nope. It's a special one. Special snowflake. Okay, we ride to our destiny. Yeah. And our destiny is off-road. Ooh, people are yelling again. Oh!
Is that a shell for my sword?
Yeah. I'll beat this guy up first, I think. Whoa, watch out.
Let me try that again.
Chrono trigger, yeah. That's for sure. So what's this guy's deal? Ow. Ow. So I just gotta wait for him to swing and then do that and then hit him? I guess. So do that and then hit? Yeah. I think that's what they wanted me to do. Ouch. Like I said, the Y button doesn't seem to work all the time. I mean, it's not my button. It's the way the game programmed, apparently. It'd be like, sorry for beating you up, eh? Can we, go out for some beers later? Okay, so what we do here? We collect the car body. So we signal that guy to come get it, I guess. Ooh, there's all kinds of scrap around. You wanna pick that up? Thank you.
Here it comes, the mighty duster!
Oh no, mighty dusters. That and scarecrows are gonna be the end of that guy. Is that it? It's coming right for me. This ain't good, guys.
Stop it here. Not wise. Not wise. Huh? Or have you had a vision from the angel?
Okay, dude. Why do I hang out with this guy?
We're low on
weirdo.
Scrap. We can't build no track without no scrap.
We'll find what we need.
I'm trying, dude. And I just saw a ladder. Okay, so you go up here. And amazingly, he can take his weapon with him, I think. Oh, no, I guess not. Oh, well. Hey. That is a wheelbarrow! Or whatever that is. Sand tornadoes are weak against bullets. Nobody told me this. Need to know these things. Alright. I guess that was it. No, it says collect a total of 300 scrap. Wow, that's a lot of scrap. Yeah, I'll take this. Oh, maybe it means that I can go other places and do it.
Sir, a convoy of epic proportions.
Dude. Okay. Where are we? Oh, where the heck are we? I don't know.
Bantam V6, huh? Listen to it. Oh, she deserves so much more than this, but this will do for the jack.
Okay. Guy's a little crazy. So what am I looking at? I'm looking at an icon. It's around the corner, around the side here. Ghosts are vulnerable to dynamite? No!
Wait here.
What's this guy got? What do you got?
Around here, there's only one lad
lady, sorry.
Enough to take for serious. Stump grinder. Nasty doggy. Now I know for a flaming fact that he just hates flickering flames and fire. Be a good way to deal him some suffering.
Well, let's do it then.
Okay, large camp beat my name in there. Burn, stump grinder, and heavy penetrable, deep branch hidden under the skin. Hidden loot? That's all I had to know.
Behold! Ha! Deep treddies! Oh, it becomes her.
I've got deep treddies now? Cool. Whoa, there's some kind of...
It's a war party!
Where? Right there? Ah, they aren't so great. Oh, I see, there's a whole bunch of guys in that one. Ha! Well, that didn't matter. Let me get the driver. Can we get the driver? I tried. Let me try it again.
Magnum opus! She's in pain!
Get her. I'll get out.
In for the kill!
Hmm. party like it's a war. Oh, never mind. That didn't work. Party like it's 1999. That was a waste of a bullet, man. I really needed to find some bullet supplies or something. I don't know what that was. Excuse me. And that was me dying. Okay then. I look upon the oil factory. And I say, why is it not in 3D?
We'll find what we need.
There's an amazing statue up there, it looks like. Okay. Whoa, that's the nitro! I found the nitro! It's button A for those using an Xbox 360 controller. What was that? Oh, I must have hit the stick. Okay, I'm trying to get this guy. If I can, I don't know if I'm close enough. And those red circle places are where he's firing. Ah, I died again. Splatterpunk. Nobody told me about Splatterpunk. I didn't sign up for Splatterpunk. You should have seen the intro.
We'll find what we need.
The intro, Mad Max took a chainsaw to the main guy's head. And buried it about halfway. Pretty splattery. How do I deal with this? Okay, there, yes, and now, oops, I keep pressing that button, pressing the stick, and that's what does that. Okay, next. Alright, now the harpoon is ready, we're gonna go like that, oh, whoops, no, not like that, we're gonna go like that, and then we're gonna go out, and destroy it. Okay, cool. Next one. Harpoon is ready. Aim, fire, and pull. Yes. Alright. Heal up, heal up. Okay. Get to work on the engine.
Get out there and fix it.
Maybe not. Yeah, definitely no, don't want to be in the targets, but unfortunately it looks like I had to get close enough to get the harpoon on him.
We can't build no track without no scrap.
We'll
find
the
what we need.
Hey, they actually let the towers that I already pulled down be gone. Great. Now, what do we do?
Shot stalk this region, Saint.
Yeah.
Guard.
I see him. I think I'll just pull up to the front gate, actually. Probably the best way. And then the long shots can't shoot me because I can't shoot short, right? There's a bunch of fire. Let's see, we do this, nope, we do this, and there we go, and we pull it, I was pulling in reverse and stuff. cried. Now I'm gonna die. Yeah, definitely, if I drove miles and miles away, then sure. That's a brilliant idea. I'll just drive right off the map. That's it. Oh no, Chumbuck is dead. Oh no, he's resuscitating the car with an extinguisher. Alright. It's almost done.
She's here.
Okay. I need water. I don't have any water. So I've just got barely enough to live through this, maybe. That's probably what it is. Ow. That was not good for Chumbuck. It's health. Okay. Let's try this again. This isn't working. Alright. Got it. And go. Get out of here. Oh well, at least it worked. If I die now, then maybe they'll allow that to stay the way it was. Man, I need some water. Or some dog food. Okay. Let me get this. Oh no, I died. It's Jaws! Oh, I thought it was Jaws. That shark still looks fake. Now, speaking of Jaws, Jaws 3D, or Jaws 3, whichever way you've heard of it, actually came out on Blu-ray recently, so pretty interesting, I guess. Whoa! Alright. Harpoon. And we need to get it right there. And we get... Yeah. Pull it right off. Hopefully, I'm gonna have to go forward. There we go. I think I got it. Except I died. Wow, what was that? He did some kind of amazing flip. That was incredible. Yeah, there was a website in the early 2000s that said that Jaws would never be seen like it was before, you know, like in the 80s in the theaters. I tend to agree with that, because in the 80s they had bad 3D practices. I mean, they gave us the wrong eyeglasses for the, what was that thing? I forgot what it was. Oh, we still got... Oh, I keep hitting the, thing. The stick too much. Anyway, I forgot what that thing was. Something or other in the dimension or something. I don't know. It was some kind of 80s thing in the 80s. Ah, I'm on fire. I think I died. Nope. I didn't. I hit the stick again. Alright, alright, alright. I'm gonna get behind the rocks here. Oh, they've got some bad things in the art. I haven't really seen it. I just saw on the website for 3D rentals that it was gonna... I think it came out 3 days ago or something like that. I don't know.
We can't build no track without no scrap.
We'll find what we need.
Working. We're working on it. It's a slow go, but we're doing it. Okay. Try not to fail this time. How do I dodge bullets? I'm trying to just get that and then go away. Let's just do it. That's not exactly how I wanted that to go, but it worked. Okay. So now, I should be able to get in here if I don't get sniped too much. Could have gotten that guy. Oh.
Save it!
Yeah, the Jaws 3 is not the greatest thing. It was filmed in California at the SeaWorld thing or whatever it was. Marine Land. Yeah, you know what a good 3D movie is? Some of those old 50s movies are really good. Creature from the Black Lagoon is a good 3D movie because the 3D is really fantastic on that. I mean, when they put when they show everybody the claw that they found, so they go on their archaeologist expedition or whatever. They show the doctors the claw, Dr. Claw, and darn. Sorry about that. Put me right off what I was saying because I didn't expect a whole bunch of people up here. But hey, that's what this is about. So gotta deal with it. Stomp on it, hey. Somebody take that guy with the gun out, please. Where is he? Oh, man, that was punishing. There's gun guy, but I don't think he's the one firing guns. I think it's somebody else.
Come on.
Oh, it's another one of those dodging guys. Tough to fight. There we go. I think I got them all. Archaeological. Yeah, I believe that's how it is, right? Archaeological? 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 Yeah. Anyway, they go on the trip in the Florida Everglades or something to try to find the monster. And when they're trying to get the funding, so they're showing different doctors the claw that they found. And they poke that claw right out into the camera. It's really nice. Okay, so I've got aim and impale and throw. Thunderstick. Yeah, you go down there before I do, and I'll follow you down. And then later, the creature sticks its hand through a window of the boat they're on, and all kinds of stuff like that. It's really nice 3D. Some of those old movies are some of the best movies, actually. I mean, the story is your typical horror movie. I'm sure you might have seen it. I don't know. I used to watch those. What? Okay, so there's somebody up there. Yeah, exactly. Except it never told me that they were gonna buff the perimeter. The weapon's supposed to report things. Is this where I'm supposed to go? I hope. Okay. Can I get through here? No, I can't. Then why did they even have this thing? Why do we have that lever? Oh yeah, you can breathe that red cloud all the time. All day long. Intel available in log. Kill Stump Grinder. Maybe if I go back the way I came, I can find a way to get over there. If I don't lose my weapon. Of course, there are more up there. I can just grab another one. Hey, they even have trash bags in the future. That's good. not everything that's civilized has been ruined. Oh, I could throw it into these gas things right over here. Whoops. That's probably what they want me to do. Kablamro! Nice! I'm gonna grab another one. I love it. Whoa! Poltergeist! the red cloud is somebody the stump grinder ground, right? I'm supposed to be able to destroy that, I think, if I throw it. That, so I can jump! They were wrong. White men can jump. Ow, I'm trying to throw it at you, not at that sign. Stop it, game. Stop it, game. This is not what I want. Yes, that's what I want. Whoa. Fried chicken? Wah. Doing. Oh, I was gonna try to jump again. I hit the wrong button. All right, let's get over here and do some more. Oh yeah, they want me to throw it at these things. Boom. All right. Talk about stump grinder. This is stump grinding the game. Some experience, I guess. Can I get it from here? Yeah, I don't want to try it from here. It looks like it's probably gonna fail. Definitely dead. Oh! There's a guy shooting at me. Oh! No guy shooting at me now. Goodbye, guy shooting at me. Nice not knowing ya. Oh, I get to break something. Oh, so when I broke that other thing, that's probably what I was doing. Aw, I don't want to fight these guys without one of those explodey things. It would be more fun if I could just do that. That was not good. Yeah. Great job. Gonna give myself a pat on the back for that one. Okay, where am I? Gonna grab one of these guys and get going. Maybe I can, ooh. Oh. No, let me see. Nope. I thought there were some explosive barrels over there. I could just blow the whole thing up. Yeah, it may not have been a good idea to do that, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Here we go. Ooh. Give me one shell. Wow. Thanks. Alright, I'm gonna take out this guy. No. I want that guy with the weapon, although he wasn't that strong. Oh! Never mind. I'm just gonna throw this thing at somebody. Stop it! Blow up! Oh, blow up.
Get that sod off! Shit! He's hunting for the big man! Kill this duck!
Uh-oh. I knew that was gonna happen. Gonna have to avoid. All right, and all right, we got too many of these guys that I have to. Highlander. Whoops! Keep hitting the wrong button. Keep hitting the wrong button. Dying. Dying. Ah. That's what you get when you hit the wrong button. You get smashed in the head. Then you can't come back. until you continue. Good thing it's not real life, or I'd be a roach or something. No, wait. It's only if you believe in reincarnation. I get it confused with real life. Sorry for those that believe in that. I don't want to get into it. Never mind. Forget I said that. Hey, what's up there? I never did check, I don't think. Oh yeah, so it's where you go over here and destroy this thing. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Never mind. The game just doesn't like me. Okay, see you later. And I think I'm probably going to go ahead and call it quits now too, since I'm failing miserably. So, I'll see you guys on the next time when I stream, or when you're watching this on YouTube. Goodbye.